welcome along to a Body Shop Favourites video. Let's talk shower favourites, shall we? Now for me, I prefer to do a bit of showering in the morning rather than showering in the evening. Although saying that, sometimes, you know, I like to have a bit of a shower rather than a bath in the evening. So I use two different sets of products when I do showering in the morning and showering in the evening. Because I think, personally, the scents that you use are kind of, they're either wake me up scents, aren't they? Or they're kind of chilled out, relaxed scents. So what I want to share with you is my morning shower routine products and my evening shower routine products. So let's start off with morning time products, shall we? Now for me, when you're in the shower in the morning, you just want something that's kind of going to wake you up, let's be honest. Something that's going to kind of help you start your day. So for me, shower gel wise, I prefer like really uplifting scents, maybe florals, or maybe kind of really fruity scents to kind of start my day. So I've chosen two of my favourite shower gels for the morning to share with you right now, and here they are. Number one is this one. Yep, number one is this one here. So this one is the Strawberry Shower Gel Soap Free Cleanser with Cold Pressed Strawberry Seed Oil. It comes in 250ml, all the shower gels do. And I really, really like this because, yeah, it is kind of a really fruity, kind of zingy scent, but it kind of takes me back to my childhood when I use this. Because I remember when I first got into the Body Shop when I was like younger, that I was really into all the fruity sort of scents. I've mentioned it before, I liked Dewberry, you know, like strawberries and all those kind of really sweet scents. It's just really sort of uplifting and happy and just good memories attached to it, you know. I like this as well because it's a shower gel that can be used by all the family. So if you've got kind of kids in the family, this is one that you could have in the shower that everybody can kind of use, do you know what I mean? And your children are really gonna love this because it's just, like I say, fruity and fun. So yeah, number one, this one. And number two, my second favorite shower gel for using in the morning is this one. Now this one is Moringa Shower Gel, which is soap-free cleanser again with Moringa extract. Moringa is, I guess it's one of those ones that you either love or you hate. For me, I absolutely love this. For the hubby, he doesn't really like it. But it is a pretty much quite a girly scent because it's quite floral, obviously. But I really like this. This is just, again, a really nice sort of fresh shower gel to use. Bit more grown up, bit more adult, you know, as the strawberry one obviously is a bit more fun and sort of more family. This one I would say is perfect, you know, for mom or perfect for yourself, just to kind of enjoy and sort of have a sort of nice floral scent surrounding you in the shower in the morning. So yeah, this is my second shower time favorite for the morning. For me in the morning, after I've added my shower gel, I need something that's really quick to moisturize the skin. I do really like, you know, the body butters from the Body Shop, but I find them a little bit too heavy for the morning, so I prefer to use one of the Body Shop lotions in the morning after I've showered, because obviously when you're out and about in Dubai, your skin tends to get a little bit drier. Well, I find that anyway, but with AC and the heat. I prefer to use kind of a fruity, fresh fragrance again in the morning, just because, like I say, I like to have the sort of fruity, fresh sort of scent surrounding me in the morning and in the day. The one that I like the most, I have to say, out of all of the body lotions, my favourite is this one. I've just got a new one actually. It's the Body Shop Early Harvest Raspberry Body Lotion with Cold Pressed Raspberry Seed Oil. I really like the scent of this again. It's kind of fruity, it kind of goes with the strawberry, and it's a bit like sort of having a fruit cocktail in the morning, really. And this is just a very, very light lotion. And the raspberry scent in this is just so nice. It kind of reminds me of those kind of sweets that you had as a kid. You know, those kind of like chewy sweets that smell just really sweet and yummy. So yeah, if you like sort of sweet, fruity scents, you're gonna really, really love this. Definitely check this out when you're in Body Shop next. When showering, I prefer to use these things. Do you have one of these? I really prefer to use these in the shower because I find that when you use these with your shower gel lasts a little bit longer. You don't need quite so much product therefore, and it kind of makes the product nice and bubbly and stuff, and you can really kind of, you know, wash yourself lovely. But yeah, it's really, really good to use these with the shower gels because obviously you just put a little bit on, rub it, and then it foams up, so you know, you can really sort of get the best from the shower gel. So let's look at the products then that I like to use now in the evening to shower. Showering in the evening, of course, for me is completely different. It's all about sort of winding down and relaxing, and it's a nice alternative obviously to have to a bath. If I've got the time, it's nice to have a nice chill out in the bath, but when I want sort of like a shower that's sort of a bit more pampery, I tend to use these two products. So, shower gel number one for the evening is this one. Yep, it's this one. Did you see that? Yep, it is a Honey Mania shower gel soap-free cleanser with wildflower community fair trade honey from Ethiopia. Again, 250 mL. This can be used in the morning. I have used this in the morning sometimes, but I do prefer this in the evening because again, it's a bit more luxury, I find. It's a little bit more sort of comforting, the scent is. The honey scent is just so delicious. You know already, if you watch my bath time favorites, that I like the Honey Mania scrub. If you've not seen that yet, you can click here, by the way, and check out what my bath time favorites are. But yeah, if you really, really like something that's a bit more delicious smelling, a bit more sort of sweet smelling, then check this out, the Honey Mania Shower Gel. And number two product for showering in the evening is this one. It is the Shea Shower Cream Soap-Free Cleanser with Shea Butter in it. All of the shower gels and shower creams that I'm showing you are favorites for different reasons, but out of all of them, I think this one is probably my absolute favorite. You know, save the best to last. For me anyway. I like this because it's a shower cream and like I say, for the evening, a little bit more luxurious and just a really, really, I love the scent, bear with me. It really is just a yummy scent. I really, really like this shower cream. It's kind of quite a neutral scent, so it's kind of not, you know, strong and overpowering. Very soothing and very nourishing and just very nice. Nourishing because it is very, very soothing for the skin because obviously the shea butter is very, very good for sort of nourishing the skin and moisturizing the skin. So this one's really good as well if you've got a bit of dry skin going on, you know, and you want something that's kind of very soothing and lovely for the skin. This is the, like I say, the 250 ml Shea Shower Cream and yeah, just have a little smell of this when you go into the body shop next and see what you think. It's very neutral, but it's just lovely in the shower. And finally, one last product for you. Now, in the evening, you can afford to put on a bit more body moisturizers, you know, lather it on. So I prefer to use this one in the evening rather than the body lotion, the body butter. You know I'm a fan of the body butters. Love the body butters to bits. They are so good. One of my favorites is one, the Brazil nut butter, just because it's just kind of very sweet scent. And I just love the feel of the body butters. They're so thick and nourishing. Like when you wake up the next day, you just feel like your skin sort of had a bit of a kind of pamper overnight without you really having to do much, just put it on your skin. So yeah, check out the body butters if you haven't already. Great for the evening. Obviously you can use them in the day. I have used them in the day as well, but personally I just like to really put this on, you know, loads of it before going to bed because then it just sort of really heals and soothes the skin overnight. So there you have it, lovelies, a little quick look at the shower products that I like from the body shop. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, give me a massive thumbs up and make sure you click subscribe. Bye!